You fix it and I'll take care of him. They can't hit me if they can't drive.
Behold! Deep treddies! Oh, it becomes her.
Okay, we need to go check out this camp. I think there's a truck of scrap there. If I remember right, I remember seeing it when, but I forgot to get it. Alright.
Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run. The crow dazzle's not far.
Yeah, no, I'm not really wanting to.
And we got the parts for our most sacred upgrade. Let me switch it out, please.
Okay, I'll get you some scrap, chum. Alright, let me go look.
As you wish.
I think there was a truck in one of these camps. Yep, there it is.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
And I didn't blow all the tires on this one. Come on, let me out. Okay. Just shut me in. Alright, let's don't hit a minefield. Can't believe it's just been sitting there. This should put us at 1500. Yep, there we go. Okay.
Look at the room, it's made white.
With black fingered monkey and rattle box intact. Not bad so far.
Alright, now we got that done. This impressive amount of scrap has helped the stronghold to grow. So we got all three. All right.
Jog on. Go yap at Jeet.
All right. So we still got a couple of Yeah, we got a couple of camps. We need to go clear out. We'll clear these out. All right, quick. Make short work of them. And then this area will be complete.
Wretched roadkill on our tail! One blast of the fuel, and he's cooked!
Seeing us, what is that? Okay, harpoon. Come on. Back in the same place I was. Come on, you can do this. No, the other way. Alright. Chum. Pull that. So we pull it out of the ground. Ah, so that's how you do those. Okay. Alright, let me grab that scrap. Hopefully nobody will come. We already ran the one guy off. Okay. Now, let's go take care of these, the camp. That'll be the last two areas in this little place. I'm sure we'll have to deal with some road rats along the way. Not sure how I missed this. Farther up. Is that a car? Yep. Alright. I don't need a gas can. Am I parked on the scrap? Okay. Would stop right on top of it.
Oh, just leave me here then. I'll spend some quality time with my angel combustion.
Are you serious? Yeah. I'm right there. I didn't go anywhere. Tell me to relax. Okay. So it's up there. Alright. You hold out here, Chom. I'll be back. Come on. All right. Where's the next? Who's next?
Finally, you're next.
Finally? Yep. All right. Come on. Want to shiv me? I don't think so. Yeah. All right. Okay. All right. So we got up here. We got some rounds. Well, if we need rounds, we can come back here and grab them. Alright, see what we got over here. One of three? Looks like there's something up there. Alright, so how do we get up there? Nope, I don't see anything yellow to climb on. Okay. I'll take care of you later. Alright. Come on, jump. Come on. Jump. There you go. Not that hard. Oh. We got a treasure box.
All right.
No, come on. You can do this. Alright, scrap. Alright. More shells? Alright. Oh, getting down will be easier than getting up here. Is that cleared? Yep, cleared. Okay, so one more camp over there. Let's go hit that one. This is that one I couldn't figure out. Oh, okay. Yeah, we got the scrap out of that one. Alright, we'll turn around.
Stay. Guide the car.
Grab the scrap. Okay, so now this was lit up. I found a historical... I found a card over here in this one. That time I spent 4 hours recording and I lost everything. And I couldn't figure out... I was running around here trying to find the piece of scrap. I couldn't figure out what it was. I thought maybe it just bugged, so I left. So... Okay. So is there anything left in this area? No. Alright, let's go see if we can do this one. I think that's salt. So that's the salt pepper source. So it looks like there's one here, and one here. So let's go ahead and get this one done. This is a new area. We need to go do the balloon for that one.
Jeet marked the battle sites. Where can we find sulfur?
The yelly smelly? Swim nose! Yeah, jump from that. Pass through you!
Alright. Yeah, that thing back there was a race you can do. Down there.
Oh, look! That smoke!
Must be what Jeet talked about.
Oh. Crap.
This wasn't a battle. This was a slaughter. These roads can be cut to pieces.
Alright, eat a whole mark spot. Okay.
I need to find the other one.
Well, I know where they are at. I'm not ready to go do those yet. It's in a whole new area. Alright. Alright, so... Nope. Let's make it back to the death run. Yeah, we're gonna come down from up there. I think, yeah, that's the road. I'm gonna get my car stronger before we start doing those. Alright, I'll turn. What'd I see over there? Oh, the scarecrow? I think we can do a scarecrow. Far from it. Let's go do the balloon. Get this area marked, and then we go back to G's place and see if we can upgrade the car some. Oh, let's see. This way.
Sneak shot got his gun on us.
Blowing out. So up there. I miss it. This one's kind of hidden away. All right. So how do we get up there?
I need to polish some hard-to-get parts in the engine bay.
Well, explosive required. All right, is there any no gas cans? Of course, I back it up all the way. All right, I'm gonna grab the gas can. F. E. I run away. Okay. Button. Nope, we're not eating those. Please tell me it has fuel in it. Or do we gotta get fuel and bring it back? Alright. And R to enter. Alright. Shift. Good. No games on this one. Alright. So what do we got here?
The ship.
It looks peaceful. Got gas in the stronghold.
They're not seaworthy.
That was a ship. That's what he's talking about. There should be a sniper over there. Must be a storm blowing or something. Old pump camp. Sniper. Weak scarecrow. Old transfer camp. Okay. Make sure we got everything. This should be everything, right? Not sure what that is. Oh, is that where we're at now? I don't think so. Well, that would be the one of the other Saltpeter sites. Is that a Saltpeter site? Yeah. So that's this thing over here, and then the other one was over here. So they're kind of far away. So oil transfer tank, sniper. All right. So go back down. So space. Well, these are all level 3. So R. So, you clear everything out? Yep. Nope. Historic relic. So, where's the historic relic? What a miss. Alright, what am I missing? Can I get up there? Is there any yellow over here? Nope. Anywhere to climb up here? Maybe it's back here? Can I get up there? There. Almost. Ah. Ah, there we go. Is it up here? not seeing it. Don't get stuck. Come on, you can get out. Come on, you can get out of here. There, come on, you're almost there. We go. Okay. Now I don't think we can. Can we get up here? I'm not seeing it down there, so I'm thinking it must be up here. See it there. Up here? Well, there's got to be a historic relic around here somewhere. Nope, not up here. Okay, so let's go look down there. I just walked past it. All right. So I still got a historic relic. What am I missing? There was one thing I can't find. Is it in a balloon? Nope. All right. I may have to edit this out, so. Let me run around 15 minutes trying to do the same things over and over again. Oh. Okay.
This is ominous.
There we go. Stairs. All right. Rotate. I'm real glad I printed this out before the grid went down. I can still smell that great grub. I wonder if the days of beer and barbecue will ever return.
The smell of barbecuing meat is everywhere.
But not anymore. Whisper of dangers ahead.
Okay. All right. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more content. Leave a comment down below. And hope to see you in the next one.